Hello and welcome to Lounge Hits, where we hit you with your favorites. Today we are interviewing DJ Sparx. I can never get her. Thank you so much for being on the program today.
Oh, no problem. Thank you for having me. I appreciate you being on.
Oh, no problem. It's an honor you being with us today. So, we're going to play a really fast song for all the listeners out there. And we're going to have some calls, too. So, today's going to be a fun interview. You're going to meet new people and all that. So, and now we're going to play Elton John, Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me. Thank you so much for listening to Lounge Hits, where we hit you with your favorites.
I can't lie no more on your dime. And still be for me. Frozen here on the ladder of my life. It's much too late to save myself. Don't
And that was Elton John, Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me. Today we are interviewing DJ Sparx, and we have one of our best fans on the line. Hi, Carla. Welcome to Lounge Hits.
Hi. Hi.
Hi, Carla. Is there a specific song you want us to play for you?
Yes, yes, yes. Eternal Flames by Bangles.
Okay, no problem. You're hilarious. I'm gonna talk to you after the show.
Okay, am I gonna be famous?
Oh my god. Jesus, girl's hilarious. Okay, Carla. Okay, so we're gonna play that song for you really fast. You sound really fun and entertaining. Cool. And
it's pretty nice over here.
Yeah. Oh, okay. That's pretty cool. I'm like, whoa.
Yeah.
Okay. So we're gonna play your song, Eternal Flame, by the Bangles, and I hope you enjoy it.
Yes, thank you for letting me be on.
No problem. If you wanna talk on air again, you know, like in a couple of minutes or 30 minutes, it's our honor. You're hilarious.
Oh, yes,
we love you.
I would love to. Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much, Carla.
You're welcome. Thank you for having me on.
No problem. Bye.
Bye.
She's so funny, right? She's like, I'm not going to be famous. And now we're going to play her song, Eternal Flame by the Bangles. This is strange. The song isn't working. Wait a second. I don't know what's up, because we moved from Miami Beach all the way to Miami Lakes, and we got a whole bunch of new systems, and this computer isn't starting to work with me. Wait a second. Okay, and what's up with this song? Oh, okay then, this doesn't want to work. But don't worry, we're going to still talk to everyone. And we're going to still have our interview. I'm so sorry about this, Carla, but we can't. Okay, wait, it says playing to listeners. So this means that the song is working. Wait. Meanwhile, I'm just going to play this one song that I have here. Thank you so much for listening to Lounge Hits.
Every time of my life, no, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear, it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Okay, guys, I know you hear it on the phone, but we're just gonna do something really fast. Let's see if this works now. I don't know what's going on. If you guys don't hear anything, you know why. But I don't know why this isn't working at all. Wait a second. DJ Sparx, are you there?
I'm still here.
Okay.
I still hear you.
Okay.
DJ Sparx, are you there?
Okay, oh my gosh, what's wrong with this? I'm getting aggravated. Why isn't this working? Okay, wait. This has to work. Wait a second. I know it could work. Wait. Okay, playlist. I play this song. Guys, I'm so sorry for all the listeners here, but I don't know what's going on here. I guess we're just gonna start with the interview, I guess. So we don't waste any more time and just, you know, get along with the interview. Is that okay?
That's fine.
Okay, wait. I think we're having really, really bad technical difficulties here. Okay, so, when did you start the whole radio business thing?
I started the radio business, 1996. About 20 years ago now. It was a vision of mine because I just wanted to be able to help those that didn't have a voice. You know, there were a lot of independent artists out there who could not get heard on the radio. A lot of people that don't necessarily have record deals or labels. So I wanted to create an entire radio station to give them a voice to be heard.
Oh, okay. And what is your station based on?
I'm based out of Denver, Colorado. I broadcast pretty much everything. I play pretty much all genres of music, from pop to country to reggae to hip-hop, R&B. I do a little bit of everything. I am broadcasting on FM radio stations as well, locally as worldwide station on SparxRadio.com. I have broadcast locally on 88.5 FM in Denver, 1390 AM, 104.7, and 93.7 as well.
Would Miami be able to hear you?
Yeah. All you gotta do is log on to SparxRadio.com.
SparxRx
is an X-ray radio.com, and then you can hear me out there in Miami.
Yeah, but we could do that too, but could we hear you on the FM station?
Well, you have to be local in Denver to hear me on the FM stations, but I mean, through the website, I broadcast on the FM stations at the same time that I'm broadcasting on my my website. Yeah, so if you log on to my website, you can hear it just right on the front page, or go to Spreaker.com, download the app, and be able to hear it there as well.
I was asking you that because someone actually that I think I've interviewed before, they have a radio station that it's super cool. Their station, you could hear it from over here. And they're from Illinois. They're from over there. But that's why I was asking you too, because mostly the people that I interviewed have it like a worldwide thing, and I was like, oh, okay, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, but like, you know, mostly all the radio stations normally is just based in the area, like for example, Miami. 93.1 over here, it's only in Miami. Like a normal radio station, basically. Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. But yeah, I've connected them all to where all you gotta do is log on to my website and you can hear whatever I'm playing on my website. Radio station is the same thing that's going out on the FM radio stations at the exact same time.
Yeah. Oh, okay. And do you plan on doing the same?